Welcome back to Up North Outdoors with a little tardy today, but I am your host, Tyler Schmidt. Cutting some holes here, getting ready to bring in the slob. Got another piece of equipment to add to the arsenal today, the Pro Skimmer. A new product came out with last year. Kind of dropped a little there, but you kind of see how they work there. Drop it down in, flatten the bad boy out. Bam, got a clean hole. Fishing for the northern pike today. What I got here is these are actually preset leaders, Beaver Dam, 17 pound fluorocarbon with a good sized treble hook there. Gotta make sure you can get them right in the side of that bucket. That's what we're here for today. Nice big old bucket mouths. Ooh, there's a good slab of meat. Right in front of that dorsal fin there. Make sure you get low enough where you don't hit the spine. Slap my bait in the water. Oh yeah, look at that. It's cold enough out here where the tip up's freezing with fingers. Set it up with a
bait on there.
Oh, I saw it. I saw it right there. It's in there.